time because we missed the ferry by about
it's just there.
2 minutes.
Oh, literally.
You're left without us.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that the most perfect little bench? And Loch Ranza is over there.
We're on the peninsula.
And the sun has just come out.
So
we've got an hour to
go and see Skip Ten Castles. Something like that.
It's waving, look! Oh, hello! Hello! Oh. Yeah?
If you want to play as a team or as individuals, allocate cards out to each individual. We recommend starting with 5 each, but decide based on the group size and how long you want to play for. Pick an individual to start as the question master. Read out any question on the first card to the group. Each individual guesses the answer more or less. The question master provides the answer. 1 correct point for 1 correct answer. Rotate round until 1 question has been asked. From each allocated card, individual with the most points wins. Was the largest recorded tsunami wave more or less than 100 meters high? What's your answer? Correct. The largest tsunami on record on July the 10th, 1958, when a 7.7 magnitude earthquake from a Fairweather fault in southeast Alaska hit, ultimately caused a tsunami with a maximum height of 1,720 feet or 520 meters.
Not raining.
I'm not raining.
That was like, oh god.
Oh god.
How can you moan? Look at the weather. And down there, we've seen.
What have we seen?
Oh, a deer, female deer. Ray, a block of golden sun.
Can't wait for the beer.
Me neither. Bring it on.
We did it!
Boop 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 doop.
Happy birthday to me.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. We'll be right back.
How's it going, Gemma?
Alright, rummaging
away.
I'm hoping the breeze comes back to scare off the midges again.
Yeah?
It's not at the minute.
Very nice.
Yeah. Got some wild primrose garnish.
There you go.
Seals there.
Swim in there. It's coming to us, look. It's coming to us.
Hiya. Hello. Hi.
Hey.
Hello.
What are you up to? Oh. Swimming through all our little bits of glass.
Yeah.
We've been litter picking.
Yeah. These are the ones that... And then that's the ones that we've collected. But
all of the bits of glass. Oh, and shell. Well, oh, you're going to have some fun, aren't you? Last evening. You haven't got your smidge net on yet. Waiting.
We were just comparing ourselves to the two seals on the rock. Michelle was saying that I'm the front one.
she's the back one. That was the one, little one trying to push the other one off the rock. It swam over to join that other one on the rock because it couldn't bear to be on its own. So that's Michelle. Needs to be right next to me.
You're the one waving.
So cute. I'm the one showing off with its tail up in the air and its fin up in the air.
Good morning. It is 7:32 in the morning. We are queuing up ready for our ferry crossing back to the mainland from Isle of Arran.
We are.
We've had a wonderful time, haven't we?
We have. It's been the best. We are feeling bright-eyed and bushy-tailed and ready to get on the ferry.
Since you got up like 20 minutes ago.
Yeah.
So, thank you very much for a wonderful stay. See you on the next one.